racket money stays in Harlem. No more mafia, police, mayors, senators, judges, or presidents. It's our money up here. Let's keep it.